Yeah. There's no other name like it. We love Jesus, and we're here to tell you that. Do you love Jesus, Puerto Rico? All right. Well, then let's sing his name, okay, together. Right here, I'll show him. We're gonna do something now off of the To Hell With The Devil record. We had a video for this one. See if you know it. It goes like this. You Is the prayer of salvation. And if you sing those words and you mean it, you are accepting Jesus into your heart. And that's it. That's why we're here. That's what it's all about, people. Nothing more. We would like to take the opportunity right now to do something that we've done since 1983. And share something and give something to you. Be careful though, we don't want to see anybody get hurt. So take it easy. All right? Take it easy. All right. What's that? Yeah, there we go. Keep the crowd lit up. There we go. Maybe I should come out there and pass them out. Now, would you guys let me come out there? You promise? We have to be very careful. We don't want to hurt anybody with these. That's not what they're for. I wish I could get you all some back there. I can't do it though. Sarge. It seems like it takes us a long time to get back here to Puerto Rico, doesn't it? Well, maybe we won't wait so long next time. All right, what do you say we do some music now? Yes? I said yes! Yeah. I said yes! Yeah. This one's called Caught in the Middle! Come on, make some noise, Puerto Rico! We'll be right back. back 20 years, 1983.
Yeah.
Put your hands together. Together for me. Yo! awesome. We're gonna do what's in here. I can't hear you behind this flag. This one's called The Way. Fighting all the sin. In the good book, what does it say? We'll be right back. To try one. I don't know. I don't think you've ever heard this one before. We're gonna try a new one. And I'm not sure. I believe that you're not familiar with this song, but maybe you are. I don't know. You might know it. Let's see. Let's try it.
Stand beside you, faithful.
love you. Jesus loves you so much more, people. I pray that all of you know how much Jesus loves you. It's more than we'll ever know. He laid down his life for us. Thank you, Jesus. Let's all thank Jesus. Raise your hands. Raise your hands to him, not to me. And say, thank you, Jesus. Amen. You know what I'd like to do right now? Before I pray, I just want to tell you, I want to tell all of you, each, I'm going to try to look at everybody, get a glimpse at every face. I want to tell everybody here that we truly, truly are here because we love you. And it's not about the band or the music. It's because we love you. And that love that we have for you is godly love. God loves you so much. And we're here to show you his love and to give you a piece of his love. And hopefully when you leave here tonight, you will take that with you. I would like to say a prayer with all of you, though. Let's bow our heads and let me say a prayer. Repeat after me, everybody. Dear Jesus, we love you. We believe that you died on the cross to save us. Thank you. Be the Lord of our lives. Right now, right here, where we stand, in Jesus' name, amen. God bless you all. Good night. We love you. Live for Jesus. Follow Jesus. And he will show you so many wonderful things. Okay, we'll see you next time, okay? Good night, everybody!
Of his terrible soul.
the visual timekeeper of the band, Robert Sweet. We'll be right back. How are you tonight? How's everybody tonight? I can't hear you. You've heard this one and you've seen the video, I hope. And it goes something like this. Robert, take it away. Let's do it. It's called Rockin' the World. up. Members of Striper to you tonight. To my right, on bass guitar and backing vocals, Mr. Timothy Gaines! Tonight, Mr. Oz